No one on this site gives a fuck about yous. Some fluffed up, don't care, bearer Yolo Kaboose. Neither of your channels are more than ordinary. They're barely even better than just doing commentary. I've been at the game longer than most, yet still my channel's just too cringy to roast. You each think you have something important to say. Here's a secret, your fans just think that you're gay. I don't claim to know the path to YouTube fame, but the way you guys are headed, you'll both go up in flames. You can laugh and joke and call each other names, but at the end of the day, both your roasts were lame. Fluffed up only attacked superficially, but then got taken apart lyrically. Yolo Kaboose had a chance to destroy, but instead he chose just to play coy.
Don't get me wrong, this was fun to do. Nothing's gained, so there's nothing to lose. I wanted to feel pain, like your friendship won't last. Instead it's forgettable, like most roast of the past.
The name that don't care bear is too on the nose. We know you don't care by the effort in your roast. Yolo Kaboose means you only live once. Why'd you choose instead of cool to live as a dunce? I don't give a shit about either of you. You're less impactful than dog shit on my shoe. I wanted this to be something special and great. I was hoping for an obvious checkmate. Neither of you guys seem to know how to diss. I have way more fun when just taking a piss. Remove the hat,